The Federal National Council is set to hold its sixth ordinary session on January 21st. During the upcoming meetings, the FNC will further discuss the federal draft law on children's rights. The session will be held at the FNC's headquarters in Abu Dhabi.
The Federal National Council is to hold its sixth ordinary session of the 15th legislative chapter on the 21st of January. According to a report from Emirates news agency WAM, Muhammad Ahmad Al-Mour, the Speaker of the FNC, will chair the session, which will be held at the FNC's headquarters in Abu Dhabi. On the agenda for the sixth session will be further discussions of the federal draft law on children's rights.